Hi, this is Paul representing the captain, the pilot, the driver, and you're listening to The Most Humble Show. Go check out my new record on Spotify, Apple Music, Bandcamp, called Seas Volume 3, Songs of the Siren.
When your heart is black from the lines you've crossed.
Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome to The Most Humble Show. This is a very special Christmas edition. I want to shout out everyone who's listening right now, specifically my friends, my family, those whom I love and care about, and even my enemies. You know, I hope you have a good day. I hope you have a better day so that you don't dislike me as much. And I understand why you don't like me. You know, quite frankly, I get it. So we're going to get right back into the music. We're starting off with Hold You by the captain, the pilot, the driver.
No one in this town wants you around. Let the siren sound. I can help you off the ground. Don't let pain invade your brain. And don't you take the blame or feel ashamed. Cause all it will remain is just a shadow behind the name. The name.
Closing costs, low interest rates, and phenomenal service. No, really. We will treat you like family. Call Steve Furman with Allied Mortgage Group, 484-762-8118. 20 years of experience in the Philadelphia area. Give us a call, 484-762-8118. Allied Mortgage is an equal opportunity lender, and I'm licensed in both New Jersey and Pennsylvania. NMLS number 199530.
Hey, Steve, we love you, man. Thanks for supporting the show. That's Steve Furman, one of our day one sponsors. This is Not the Same by Ben Folds. Hey, now that I've got your attention, we're changing the tracks. This is Made to Love by Toby Mac.
The dream is fading, now I'm staring at the door. I know it's over cause my feet have hit the cold floor. Check my reflection, I ain't feeling what I see. It's no mystery. Whatever happened to a passion I could live for? What became of the flame that made me feel more? Dream.
my eyes open wide. Back in the ring, you got me swinging for the grand prize. I feel the haters spitting vapors on my dreams, but I still believe. I'm reaching out, reaching up, reaching over. I feel a breeze cover me called Jehovah.
You're tuned in to the Most Humble Show.
Glorify God. This year I've been heavy promoting my show. I record a show each day, then I go out to various Wawa locations across Pennsylvania and I share my sketches, I share tracks. Shout out to Grace Church in Downingtown, St. Paul's Baptist in Westchester, my mom Anna Volansky, different people who have donated tracks. But yeah, I go out there, I evangelize, I peddle my sketches, my cartoons. If you want to check them out on Instagram at Most Humble Show. And I don't know, it's not necessarily a traditional path of life, but with my disability and the radio show and all the other various things I have to take care of, I got to remember still, I'm made to love God, made to glorify Him. So I'm not really sure that this conversation is going anywhere because it's just me talking. So this is SB Music featuring Danny Rivera. Thanks for tuning in.
In these long days we yearn for peace. I just need relief. I feel like we're strangers sentenced to an eternity. And where did it go wrong? Cause I can't clearly see, but we chose this life. I chose you and you chose me. I'm coming home to the same fight that I left this morning, and it's constant to the point that I've forgotten what the point is. And is it pointless? Cause everyone's saying it's communication, but I ain't got the patience to maintain all these changes. Cause we're talking, but really we ain't even speaking. I know we made some vows, but they're getting harder to believe in. These mixed messages, they turn to text. And the only reason it's effortless is cause we don't wanna try to put all the effort in. And I stay late at work while your friends tell you there's better things. And she'd wish and I'd call home, but all she's got is a wedding ring. But I'm coming home cause maybe I wanna try, but this distance of miss has got me reminiscing of you and I.
I'm here, you're there, but there's no middle ground, baby. You're here and I'm there. We pass by like we're just strangers, when I know in my heart that you will not be where we are. But why do we seem so far, babe?
And to my future wife, it's your face that I earnestly seek. And where I'm at, it's lonely living at 23. It's been a painful road, searching for my forever. And I still got the scars to remind me of my last endeavor. And I'm sure you've had the same, and I'm sure the pain remains. But we'll find each other and wonder why we even played those games. The days in my past that I really want to forget, but these days they brought us together. And honestly, I wouldn't even regret it. And I don't know where you are, or what you're doing tonight, or if I even know you. But I know that we're gonna get it right. And I know our days were mapped ahead, when we'd be hand in hand. But a life together is all part of this bigger plan. And honestly, I can feel you, your hands upon my heart, and you're begging me to take the next step where I've fallen apart. And I can't wait to kiss your face or even hold your hand, but I know you're running to me just as fast as you can.
I'm here, you're there, but there's no middle ground, baby. You're here and I'm there. We pass by like we're just strangers, when I know in my heart that you wanna be where we are. But why do we seem so far, babe? I'm here, you're there, but there's no middle ground, baby. You're here and I'm there. We pass by like we're just strangers, when I know in my heart that you wanna be where we are. But why do we seem so far, babe?
You can just tell that he went through a tough relationship. And we've all been through tough relationship struggles. I think the real question is, did you keep going? This is Knock Me Down by our featured artist. Shout out, Paul. Thanks for sending this in, bro. Go download his album or listen on Spotify. The captain, the pilot, the driver. Knock Me Down.
Hold up, just stay right there. Hands up, put them in the air. Stand up, don't run. My hands up, you got me where you want. You made your scare. Man up, come out. If this is how it's gonna go, I'ma be your friend and foe. Come on, baby, knock me down. Come on, baby, knock me down. Yeah, baby, knock me down. When the silent sound, I may have a lot to lose, but it's a lot less than. Up, don't you move, I'm your officer in blue. You got me in the mood. Heads up, you got me in the cuffs, and now I'm pinning out, can't move. Oh, but I don't want to. If this is how I'ma be your friend and foe. Come on, baby, knock me down. Come on, baby, knock me down. Yeah, baby, knock me down. When the siren sounds, I may have a lot to lose, but it's a lot less than you.
The captain, the pilot, the driver, and you're listening to The Most Humble Show. Go check out my new record on Spotify, Apple Music, Bandcamp, called Seas Volume 3, Songs of the Siren.
But it's a lot less than you.
helps a lot less than you.
Yo, that was an awesome jam. Paul, that was great. Thanks for sending in. We'll be playing more from the Captain, the Pilot, the Driver later on the episode. We're live. And the pressure's on, guys. And I gotta say, it's the holiday season. And so I should have like a seasonal show. There should be jingle bells, people singing. Rather, I don't really like any of the Christmas music, but except Feliz Navidad. I could sing that. I like that one. So if you guys want to sing Feliz Navidad, call in 215-421-8229. Otherwise, just enjoy your Christmas, Hanukkah, and this is Hold You. Yeah, that's right. We're bringing back the Captain, the Pilot, the Driver one more time. Thanks for tuning in.
Whenever you start to feel alone and lost, when your heart is black from the lines you've crossed.
Hi, this is Linda Richardson, president of the Uptown Entertainment and Development Corporation. The Uptown Entertainment and Development Corporation is a nonprofit, tax-exempt organization and is the owner of the historic Uptown Theater and WJYN 98.5 FM. The restoration of the Uptown Theater into a multimedia tech center needs your help. We are requesting donations to restore the Uptown Theater to preserve.
When life has knocked you down, and no one in this town wants you around, let the siren sound. I can help you off the ground. Don't let pain invade your brain, and don't you take the blame or feel ashamed, cause all it will remain is just a shadow behind the name. The name.
All right, so maybe that was dedicated to someone in my life, but this definitely isn't. I've never heard it. It's getting a first play on the Most Humble Show, but a Philly artist, and I recently found his music on, what was it, Noise Trade, which got bought out by Pace Magazine. But either way, go to noisetrade.com. This is What a Time to Be, H. Luke Anderson, and we're here a word or two from our buddy AI.
It ain't about that. It's not about it at all. You know what I'm saying, man? But it's easy to talk about. It's easy to sum it up. We just talk about practice.
All I need is somewhere where the wind blows through the leaves. Come on and drift away with my soul. Somewhere in between the willow tree and infinity. My life flickers in the breeze. Talk to me, my weary-eyed brother, and take a seat, I'll pour you out another. Spangled stars start falling hard when we let our love succumb to dark. So bullets fly like question marks, spilling blood from beating hearts. Corruption, broken things execute their functions. Suffering and succotash. Let's burn the coal but keep the cash and build our own destruction. Dramatically, you argue about your vision. Soliloquy. What good is it to listen? Whatever book you're thumping on, whichever truth you lie upon, better figure out how to get along. Pretty soon be too far gone.
talking about practice. Not a game, not a game, not a game. We talking about practice. Not a game. Not the game that I go out there and die for and play every game like it's my last. Not the game. We're talking about practice, man. I mean, how silly is that, man? We're talking about practice. I know I'm supposed to be there. I know I'm supposed to lead black men. I know that. And I'm not shoving it aside, you know, like it don't mean nothing. I know it's important. I do. I honestly do. But we talking about practice, man. What are we talking about? Practice? We're talking about practice, man. We're talking about practice.
Hey, this is Rob from Rob Morris Real Estate. You're listening to The Most Humble Show. I help people in the Philadelphia area buy and sell homes. If you're looking to do that, please reach out to me. I like to contribute to the show, and I'm really happy to be a sponsor.
What a time to be. What a time to be. What a time to be.
Average white band, pick up the pieces. Getting a little funky this holiday season. This one's for you, Uncle Dave. Daniel, huh? Daniel? Feeling the funk? Thanks for tuning in, guys. If you have a word or a shout out or even a complaint, text me, 215-421-8229. You're tuned in to The Most Humble Show. Pick up the pieces and keep going. Just keep going. Just keep going. If you started going, keep at it. And then if you fall down, get back up. You know why? God is standing by. This is George Nooks. All right, well, we're in the mix. Coming up, we got Song of Jubilee by Amici.
Give praise unto the Father, who has heard my prayer. This is in my prayer. Been waiting for all this time. Give me your hand and let me guide. Let's follow Jesus for the rest of our lives. You're the answer to my prayer, strength of my life. You bring joy into my heart every time I see you.
Time. I'll be watching closely because you're mine. Every smile, every step, every tear, every memory. I want you to know you're my highest priority. No matter threat, I'm always encouraging. Deeply rooted in spiritual family. I speak life, I speak prosperity. Strong spirited one, full of energy. Sometimes we get knocked down, but we always get back up. Standing strong and ready for fight. We keep gathering up the walls.
A lifetime of devotion. I promise to lead you in God's direction.
You in God's
direction. Let's keep looking together. These words are true.
Hey guys, since this song is entitled Song of Jubilee, I just want to give thanks for some amazing people in my life. I want to shout out Mike Martin. I want to shout out Mark B. Williams. Muhammad, even though he's making noise in the background. I want to shout out Muhammad Ayad. I want to shout out Anna Valansky. I want to shout out my mom, my dad, one of the greatest, most faithful listeners the Most Humble Show has. I want to shout out 98.5. I want to shout out Michael, the most slept on. I want to shout out Latif. What's up, bro? What's up, Teef? We're going to play a track from Teef later called Liquid Love. But right now, guys, I was just wondering, can you hear that? Can you hear that? Do you hear that? Let me hear it say something.
Can you hear that?
Thanks for tuning in, guys. The Most Helpful
Show. Oh, can you hear that? Let me hear you play now.
Listening to to community radio at its best. Uptown Radio, WJYN 98.5 FM.
For a mortgage, low closing costs, low interest rates, and phenomenal service. No, really, we will treat you like family. Call Steve Furman with Allied Mortgage Group, 484-762-8118. 20 years of experience in the Philadelphia area, give us a call, 484-762-8118. Allied Mortgage is an equal opportunity lender, and I'm licensed in both New Jersey and Pennsylvania. NMLS number 199530.
This is Anita calling from the Great Pumpkin. I just wanted to let you know that the
Hi, buddy. I'm calling for Amos. You guys are here, buddy. Come anytime and just pick it up here. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye-bye.
Yo, my man, Ben, I love your voicemail. It's Miguel. You already know who it is.
Guys, I love those voicemails. Keep them coming. 215-421-8229. You're tuned in to The Most Humble Show. Hey, what a to shout out Aaron and Olivia. Guys, thank you so much this year when I needed different items for my personal care as a paraplegic. We're talking about lubricant, guys. We're talking about lubricant. Hemorrhoid creams, skin care creams, socks, underwear, you name it. Sometimes it's not in the budget. I'm like, hey man, can you help me out? And Aaron's like, yeah, I'll send over to Olivia. Olivia, sorry, I forgot to call you for your birthday. So this is, I'm making it up here, the shout out on the radio. Although I did leave a happy belated birthday song. I hope you enjoyed that. This is Mike Love. Coming up, we've got, as promised, Liquid Love by Teef. You're tuned in to The Most Humble Show.
Fire! Check me out, I'm back crashing in. Rolling splits for my verbs and my adjectives. A massive grin. Cognac I splash with friends. Whiskey with associates, moments make the most of them. Putting more life into this master plan. I speak and span across land, do math again. Shout to Rich Quick, he made it to Amsterdam. And Grand Poobah Brown hitting London, man. I laugh when other cats rap, whack my friend. They must have never heard about balancing. Carry laundry on my head like an African. Huh. Wait a minute, ain't I African? That be the Knievels, it be all lethal. Venom, I'm the antidote. Got an out-of-pocket flow. Quiet in the cut, so most of the time y'all would never know. We checked the schedule, you see me, had to let them know. Nice like Geppetto, but they gave me on the pedestals. I'm old school, breaking bricks, extra levels, bro. In the mix with my chicks, looking special. Yo, they wonder if I hit it, but I never let them know. Don't tell them yes, don't tell them no. Mind your biz while you in my cave picking coals. Dig and go. In my biz, digging the dough. Flow. Yo. Yo, 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 yo,
guys, it's come to my attention that maybe you'd want to donate to the Most Humble Show. And we don't have a Venmo or a PayPal, but just call me at 215-421-8229 and I'll meet you somewhere shady in like a back alley or whatever. I only want straight cash. This is Surprised by Joy, The Way to Glory by Heath McNeice. I hope our email beef is over, Heath. You're tuned in.
His compulsion was my liberation. And my compulsion was to hit the bricks and disappear from his pursuit, but didn't make it. While I'm hiding from the voice of something bigger than my hatred for some Christians or an organized religion. And almost out of spite, I hit my knees and prayed to him. The most reluctant convert the world has seen today, but still, the selfish prodigal's return to beg his father was his voluntary choice to be a convert, not a martyr. I was dragged into the kingdom, gag, kicking and screaming about, beaten down by guilt and reason. Reason was loud, but he was not a reason, he was reason itself. And my defenses fell in shatter when I reached for the shelves. Tried to hate him or dismiss him, burning endless wicks, I barely rested.
see the universe rings truest when you fairly test it. Damascus was my tongue and spirits cried every sentence. And every passing minute doubts diminished, now I'm with him. Compulsion was my liberation, and my compulsion was to lift this infinite abyss and praise it like a risen savior, to praise it like it ever cared for my condition, and worship golden calves I built to justify my limits. I built those Babel towers, pissed it in my counted hours, pissed I'm just a coward, still convinced that I could have the power. Skyscrapers touching nothing but a false endeavor, and now we're speaking different tongues and I'm as lost as ever. Surprised by joy, impatient is the wind. Mr. Words, words, words are worth the shape is from within. I gave him every bit of hatred a broken atheist can give, and he gave me every bit of patience my broken neighbors never did. I was surprised by it, I was surprised by him, and I denied him every time my tired mind eyed him, and I was right beside him, and I was dying by him, even when I said I'd rather die than try to find him.
Supplieth my needs, unspeakable joy surprise me. Your grace is complete, supplieth my needs, unspeakable joy surprise me. Joy unspeakable, full of glory.
Yep. It enjoyed a full play. How about that? A full play. We rarely do that on the Most Humble Show. Up next, we got Worship Is by Ghazi featuring Lyrix. Where they come up with these names, I don't know. And then we're going to play a word from our sponsors and get back into the mix. Close it out with another song from our featured artist. If you're enjoying this, reach out to us, Most Humble Show on Instagram, or call, text 215-421-8229.
Boom. Yeah, Lord, I love to worship you. Yeah, you know that. Worship is my heart's desire. I want to love you, Lord, with all my might and soul. Worship is my joy and passion. I like this feeling I feel when you come in.
walking in your grace, in your affection.
Genesis 1, verse 1. Oh, Father, in the beginning.
What in the conversation?
Just talk to you.
After all, I know that you are to me.
Oh,
how can I just worship based on how I feel? No, my sacrifice of praise is my incense. Let it rise above my circumstance. Worship is my heart's desire.
Uptown Radio, WJYN 98.5 FM, serving Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. The opinions of this program are not the opinions of the station management or the Uptown Entertainment and Development Corporation.
Spirit, yo, and everywhere I go, I need the people there to hear it and see it. Believe the truth, and it's more than just a song. Don't get it wrong, live life and live it strong. So long to all hypocrisy and judgmental mindset. It's a heart thing, people understand this. Just see Christ's face first and all his righteousness.
Yes.
Relationship with him is what worship truly is.
Worship is my heart's desire. I want to love you, Lord, before my mind. Worship is my joy and passion. I like this feeling I feel when you come and take control. Take my heart and let it overflow with your presence, Lord, you know. Worship is my heart's desire. Want to lift you higher and higher. Take my cup and let it overflow with your presence, Lord, you know. Worship is my heart's desire. Wanna lift you higher and higher.
Praise God for the opportunity to have this radio show. Thanks for listeners all over the world who tune in to the Most Humble Show. You guys make it possible. And of course, God makes it possible for us. So, he whom the Son sets free is free indeed.
Yo, brother. Going on, man. Sorry I missed your call the other day. I just got in the car and there was some Buju Bantan style music and I was like, dang.
Knowledge music.
So I had to give you a ring.
Down way too long. Some people thinking I'm a saint cause my faith too strong. I had a pocket full of change, but I changed. Yeah, I still get it cause I'm having more than money on my brain. 28 and I'm living the life. Tattoos, long dreads, and I'm living for Christ. I'm not perfect, but I'm trying to show the world that I can be a better me instead of burning while I'm under the light. See, I don't think y'all get it. We got free will. We can either move for Christ or we can be still. And people looking at me like another church boy, saying that I changed, but you should know that I'ma keep it real. He took me out of the furnace so I could see another day. I was slave, running for my life like a run away. Yeah, I used to live life like a slave. Now I'm saved. I got a little taste and I would never be the same. Because I got freedom. Through Christ we got
freedom.
Yeah, yeah. We've been through the pain. Now we all got
freedom.
Look, put your hands together. Put your hands together for
freedom.
Look, I don't know what you're talking about. I've been through every situation. It took a while for me to get here. But look, I wasn't always this patient. We was made together, we was raised together, we was saved together. And when times was hard, we even prayed together. And now we're living for the King, cause he reigns forever. Look, I'ma make a move like Luda when I roll out. They're steady chasing after bread. Roll mouth, played a major role, and then he took you at your own house. Sold yourself short, say you sold, and now you sold out. Free at last, MLK. I'm hungry for the Lord, so I gotta fill my plate. You gotta talk to God, don't you try to steal my fate. Jackie Robinson, don't you try to steal my plate. I'm like, about to go down. And when I hop up on the beat, I don't mess around. If you don't know, now you know, boy. I'm here to tell you that I'm handling my own, boy. Look, I said I got it, I get it. And man, I drink that OJ, so I guess I'ma quit it. Man, I'm a beast, I admit it. I'm all around like a bit. And you don't see me when I'm working, but you know I'm living.
so I made up my mind I wouldn't try for it. But I never said so, because it would only make trouble and wouldn't do no good. Now she had got a start and she...
What a guan, Howie Hutchinson.
You're tuned in to the Most Humble Show.
Boy, tell me what I want to be. Boy, boy, tell me what I want to be. Jamaica, Mr. Boy, happy your sun goes a shine down me. Boy, tell me what I go down me. Too many years have been passed and gone. Up to now, nothing not done. Too many years have been passed and gone. Up to now, nothing not done. Too many promises, so many deceit and so many lies. So many promises, them heart full of stone and them eyes so dry. Boy, tell me what I want to me. In a Jamaica, me say, boy, boy, tell me what I want to me. In a the Middle East, boy, I feel what I want to me. In a Africa, boy, I feel poverty around to me. Oh, boy, the world is crying now. They need a solution. Enemy of them bound, full of illusion. The world is crying now. They need a solution. Enemy of them bound, full of illusion. So many promises.
Daniel, on the back. early this morning, and just sun was not yet down here, but I know that it's gonna rain just before dawn. The night is at its darkest, and just when you think what you seek is at its farthest, that's when Jabba show you you're standing at the finish line.
Hi, this is Paul representing the captain, the pilot, the driver, and you're listening to The Most Humble Show. Go check out my new record on Spotify, Apple Music, Bandcamp, called Seas Volume 3, Songs of the Siren.
Heart is black from the lines you've crossed. Oh, when you got nothing to live for, just know I will help you when you're feeling insecure.
Hey guys, what's going on? I just want to say thank you to everyone who supports the show. It's been quite a year. I most often want to just praise Jesus Christ, but there's so many friends and family, fans and enemies. It would be really hard to name all of you, but there's been some amazing things that have happened this year, and I just want to show my thanks for that, really. I'm not a huge Christmas person, but hope you give your Christmas presents, you enjoy your trees, and we're going to close it out with a reggae gospel classic. Thanks for tuning in.
Here's to 2020.
Is it preemptive to do my Christmas Eve show?
I dedicate this one to my mama, you know, your son love you, Septimus is a pure love.
Jesus love me, hey.